the title Sagarmatha is from this book that I've done with a German photographer. I have three of these books, the pictures and poetry, and he takes these black and white photos and I pose. Sagarmatha. The Turkish lake that longs to belong to the ocean, trapped to see the dazzling face of Everest. The climbers from the world over come to see their haggard faces in the clear light of her crystal eyes before facing the forehead of the sky.